We're just driving past in our local area, and we're in Ormeau. And there's a snake that's had a bit of a run-in with the dog.
Is yours?
So. Oh, yes. That's what we need for a snake shed. Finally got the right house, huh? How you doing?
Thank you so much for coming out.
Come here, buddy.
Just a little one, but it's still scary for me.
Size is irrelevant. It's the species that matters.
Hang on, sweetie. Hang on.
Hang on, buddy.
Oh, he's onto it.
This has been injured, so it's probably upset, buddy.
Yeah.
Put it in your bag.
She did have him in her mouth. It is very possible that it's been injured.
They're very agile, fast-moving snakes, so the fact that it's being a bit dopey
silly.
Indicates to me that it's not running on all eight cylinders.
Yeah, his head got to go there first.
It is a tree snake, though, is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, okay, let go of him.
Yeah, your dogs will be safe.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Good job, sweet.
That is very impressive.
You're not going to clap for yourself this time?
Yeah, he usually cheers himself on.
Well done.
There you go, there's your snake. There's your prize.
That is